all accepted for the presentation by each of the arrivals. From each of the sessions, a winning poster was selected. That I will call the shortlist, and I'll come to that soon. But first, I want to thank my poster chairs for their excellent jobs. And they were, and I'd like an applause for them. Pamela Koenelaar, Ilse Squier, Lieve Peermans, Sabine Bayen, Nicola Bono, and Petra Bondarova-Kanska. Thank you very much. So now we come to the winners of each session. So those are the six posters who compete with a real prize. And remember what the prize is. The prize is a free entrance to the next ETPREN conference in Gothenburg. So, session one. The winner was Zaida Acevedo, Violence Against the Elderly. I'm only saying the first author because I learned from my mistakes before, because then I had to read an enormous text before I finished. So I said short title, short name. Session two, Katarina Cieka, about advanced heart failure. Session three, Francesco Hude, effects of a community intervention. Session four, it was defended by Bruno Meleno, it's a double-edged sword about prostate cancer decision aids. Session five, Clara González Formosa, problematic internet use in adolescence. And session six, Sabine Herger, what is important in attracting medical students to rural clubships. Well, we are already winners. So then comes the most difficult task of all, who is the overall winner? Who will have a free ticket to Gothenburg May 2020? Well, we walked the jury, and that was all poster chairs and me, quietly and secretly around. We sent some people away, like this is a secret situation, we have to go, please be quiet. And we used multi-criteria. Good research, good topic for ETPRN, well presented and defended, a good layout of the poster, and probably, and hopefully, a theme poster. That would help. You know, now I have a little sidestep, but I'll have to stay at the microphone. I usually always inform you about the popular sport in the city of ETPRN we now at, so I'll do it again. I'll tell you, the main sport of Vigo is football. And it has a football club, and it's called, I pronounce it, Felpa. Is that correct? It's playing in the first division, doing not so good, unfortunately. But who are doing good are the postal office. So, who is the best? Who is the winner? And the jury decided. The postal prize of Vigo 2019 goes to... Bruno Meleno, it's a double-edged sword. As Bruno defended it, it will go actually to him, but the whole team, of course, alas, he's not here because he was feeling unwell, but I'll give you to the first author of the prize, and that's Sophia Baptiste.